Everyone is me taker for a video on Senna. I'm currently playing on my Smurf. I'm facing Janna, which is good matchup even if the champion is a bit broken. Draven is good against Senna. And Jhin is really good ADC with Senna. I can trade him. If Janna is not here. Okay, she started W. We can maybe look for level 2. But we lose early. Sadly, I cancel my auto. By the way, the build didn't change, the rune didn't change. Maybe counter it is better than Lord Dominic now, I don't know. But I feel like the 5 more AD and the 5 more armor penetration is not so bad, so we will see. Anyway, I think the game gonna be over before Lord Dominic. But yeah, nothing changed. Nothing new for Senna, sadly. Actually, it's kinda in a bad spot. Still playable. I don't think I can trade them. Like, if Janna managed to hit a Q on me, I'm kinda fucked. Okay, she didn't charge it. Because Draven damage are huge, and I don't have my E to escape. Okay, Draven inted. I don't think I can get this soul. Yeah, sad. They play shield ignite. Shield is broken now. Every ADC plays this thing. I don't think it's really broken on Senna. Because most of the time... I mean, you take heal because it gives move speed also. And also to peel your ADC a bit. Gonna go for this one. I cannot stop him. I mean, he missed it, so it's still fine. We are ahead in CS. The Draven is still a really good champion against Senna. If he managed to kill me early. The only way I can survive is scale. But if he get a kill, I'm kinda fucked. Because he will get a lot of gold and snowball. Okay, he lose some CS. I think they are charging a Q here. Yeah. Like Janna didn't try to Q in the lane, strangely. Oh. I don't know if I needed to use heal. You might try again. Or I could just flash flag. I can't really put a ward because if he's still there, I'm fucked. I don't really want to finish the big one. Well, I cannot freeze this. I have to kill it. Okay, nice. We didn't lose much CS. I thought we will have more CS than that. Okay, strange. I guess Jhin missed a bit too much. Nice. Mid diff. So as always, boots. Then we go for opportunity. Then Edge of Night, Rapid Fire. I think Rapid Fire is good, even if they remove the AD, because it costs less. So if it costs less, it's better for a support that don't have a lot of gold. Lord Dominic got a huge nerf, but still, Lord Dominic was broken, so I still think it's a good idea to go for Lord Dominic as last item. Maybe counter it is better now. I mean, it could be something. They could be mid. No, they're just doing the Drake. Don't really want to last it, the minion. But if I see that my ADC is not gonna get the CS, I'm gonna last it. When he gets this level 6, it's gonna be a problem. get 100 stacks. That's mean 100 more damage on this ult. Jarvan call bizarre. Okay, never mind. I don't know if it's even like worth to trade to do auto queue on Draven as bad. But I cannot approach because if Janna hit a queue, I'm in a bad spot. Yeah, clearly don't win, but he's in a. It's not sad that this minion was there. I think with my W we could have do something. Can't really be low HP, you got lifesteal. Okay, I'm gonna take the soul. But yeah, I can't really tank because you're gonna be 6. And Janna, he give him like AD and shit. I warded to see if Jarvan try to lane gank us. And Draven took lifesteal, so even if I trade him, he always will be able to sustain. Okay, they both flash. That's worse. We can't really rotate here. I guess they just based. Should I maybe base to get my boots? But if I base Draven, I mean Jhin gonna be in a bad spot. What was this ult? It's making the wave even worse. Jhin didn't freeze it properly. Think this way is fine. I still have my ult if I need to impact somewhere. I'm gonna kill some CS. Draven cannot farm if Janna is mid, we're just gonna run him down if he show up. Let's crash the wave if Janna is mid, so we can base. Making sure it doesn't freeze. He cannot ult me. If he doesn't have vision on me. Okay, fine. They will freeze us sadly, but we cannot. Never mind, it's Draven. He don't want to freeze. Okay, really good for us. Rectrice. I see a lot of people build. Rectrice. I'm like, okay. I mean, I'm Sun IDC might work, but I don't think it's gonna work on Senna because you just want to go opportunity, don't really want to go Yumu opportunity or Kraken. Okay, he's not here. Draven still have a lot of stack. He could easily one shot me. So let's not play with fire. I'm playing with fire. I mean Jarvan could be there. But I have my flash or should technically be fine. He's gonna engage because he want to keep this Q up. We turn on Janna. That's huge. Now Draven must be tilted. Nice one. They are so fucked now. Game is kinda over for them. Worse. I get my soul. Oh, I miss. Think she's fucked. Ah, Draven got the shutdown. And with this ult, I think he had like 100 stacks still, because now we only lose half of the stack, which is so dumb. I don't know why they... I mean, Draven was in a bad spot, we can say. I mean, it was okay spot, but Riot always want Draven to be super broken for solo queue, because it's a champ made for solo queue, even if sometimes players in pro play. Tia Draven will always be broken. It's kinda like... It's kinda like Jinx. At least sometimes Jinx is weak as fuck. Yeah, they have like the broken duo queue thing. Like Janna is broken in solo queue, Draven is broken in solo queue. Yeah, now I see a lot of Draven rush blood first now. It's so hard to kill them. I will go this way. If he ult, I flash. Doesn't have his ult. Nice flash. You already have this ult. We miss everything. Can I finally upgrade my shit? Thanks. Sadly, I didn't have it in the fight. But yeah, Jarvan was on me. Do I really wait for? No. 100 gold is too much. That's kinda sad. I should have maybe stay and greed for one plate. Oh, red buff, that's for me. I was too slow. Okay, Jarvan is behind. She really engaged that. And she's fine. I should have moved, but I didn't thought Talia will engage. Nice. Okay, I should maybe tank. Okay, Jhin inted. Give a huge shutdown to Draven. I cannot leave my ADC alone, I guess. Draven is in a really good spot. He might be able to destroy me. Turret still survive. I mean, I cannot stay bot alone. Jarvan might go mid, still have my flash in case he ult me. Why is he face faking? Is she bronze 5? What is that? Like it's average Janna player level. Oh, I saw two people was near this bush. I'm gonna face check it. Oh wait, Talia was there also. Oh wait, they one shot me. Like there is no reason to face check this. I don't know. I think every Janna player lose 500 LP if they don't play your champ. I mean 500 is maybe too much. Like this champion is so broken. Even if Senna counter Janna, most of the time I don't win against them. I have like 50% win rate, which is bad. Against a champion that I should counter. So I'm a bit mad at it. Because in reality she doesn't really have bad matchup. Because she's such a fucking broken champion, and they Riot is balancing the game that she have like 52% win rate, which doesn't make sense. Because she have 10% pick rate or something like that. At least in high elo. I mean, no one plays Janna in lower elo because they all get high elo. I could go on my ADC. She's dashing everywhere. Oh, that's nice. That's not nice. My bad. Is he really gonna chase me? That's why. Okay, flash ult me. I didn't thought we would lose this. But Jhin wasn't there, Darius wasn't there. I still get hit by this ult. My bad, I was on constant trade. It's still fine, I guess. It's 2 for free. You get T3 top. And Jarvan use everything on me. He flash. Ult. So next fight I should be fine. Even if I don't have my flash, so he can just easily ult me. I think he's dead. Like Janna move speed. Maybe, oh, never mind, he got ghost. We should maybe play for Nash. That's a nice outplay. Okay, we can go for Nash. I'm pushing me to have prio, even if it's not really my job. We want to play Nash fast. Fuck is Jhin doing? I really don't want to leave. Just do the Nash. Maybe Jarvan. Oh, well, that was all for the game. Bye.